Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So this is my first ever like workout video, so I hope you enjoy, and there'll be no rests in this 10 minute ab routine. Now you can rest if you need to, but personally I find like I like to just get on with the exercises, and I find that I get a more effective burn that way, but it's all up to you, personal preference, so let's go. So starting off, we have reverse corkscrews. So you're going to lift up your legs while keeping your hands on the ground and turn them to one side, and then lower them back down and repeat on the other side. So straight onto the next exercise, we're basically pulsing for three and then going back and extending our legs and arms and then coming back up and pulsing. Repeating those two exercises, so back onto your reverse corkscrews. Side crunches, so you're going to lay flat on your back, turn your legs towards one side at about 90 degrees, squeeze your abdominals, here to grab a weight, or if you don't have a weight, just use your body weight, and we're doing Russian twists. So this one, try to engage your core and lean back as far as you can go, and if it's too difficult to keep your legs raised, you can always lower them to the ground. And now to the left side, we're doing those side crunches again. So now we have some flutter kicks. So you're gonna flutter kind of your legs down and then back up. And whilst doing this exercise, try to keep your back flat on the ground and squeeze your stomach. So now we have some single leg pulses. So up on your forearms, you're gonna pulse for two on the other side, and then one, two, three, four. And now back to the flutter kicks. Guys, I wish I could say I looked good when I worked out. Excuse my facial expressions. As you can tell, this one is a killer. Now turn around, guys, into a plank position, and we're going to be doing some dolphin planks. So lift up and then lower back down into a plank. A modified plank crossover. So you're going to cross your right leg over to your left side and then back to the right, and repeat this twice, and then move over to your left leg. And with this one, guys, try to keep a flat back. I know it may be quite difficult by now and you might be fatiguing, but we got this. Not long to go. Now repeating those two exercises. Great job, guys, keep going. And now we're on to the last two exercises of this workout. So now we're gonna do like a windshield wiper type of move. So put your arms to the side and then bring your legs up to the other side and then back to the center and repeat. Guys, so we're up to the leg lift extensions. So for this one, if you don't have a weight, you can just do regular leg lifts. And keep going, guys, we are almost there, I swear. So this is our last set, guys. Come on, we can do this. Only 10 more seconds to go. Yeah! I would also recommend to do a few stretches just to cool down a little. So I hope you guys enjoyed the workout, and just take it at your own pace, adding weights or resting when needed, and leave it in the comments below if you guys want to see more of these type of videos, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!